A boy had a pet fly. He named it Fly Guy, and Fly Guy could say his name. Chapter 1. One day, Dad said, "Who wants to go for a ride?" "We do," said Buzz and Fly Guy. "Everyone buckled up," Dad said, when they hit the road with the windows down. Buzz stuck his hand out the window and pretended it was an airplane. Suddenly, wind blew in the car and carried Fly Guy out of the window and into a passing truck. Chapter 2. "Follow that truck," cried Buzz. Meanwhile, in the truck, Fly Guy tumbled into the truck driver's mouth. The truck driver spit Fly Guy out the window and onto a passing motorboat. "Follow that boat," cried Buzz. Meanwhile, on the boat, Fly Guy saw a man put a bug on the hook. Fly Guy jumped overboard and onto a passing circus train. "Follow that train," cried Buzz. Meanwhile, on the train, Fly Guy surprised a sleeping elephant. The elephant blew him off the train and onto an airplane. "Follow that airplane," cried Buzz. Meanwhile, on the airplane, the pilot saw Fly Guy and turned on the windshield wipers. Follow that Fly Guy. Just when the rocket rode up the ground. Chapter 3. "Follow that rocket," cried Buzz. Buzz had landed. The rocket raced up to space. "Will Fly Guy survive?" asked Buzz. "Yes. Fly Guy, you're here," cried Buzz. "The rocket didn't take you to space." Dad said, "Let's go home," Fly Guy said. More rides.
Could you take a video of me?